Hey guys, just kidding. I'm John, by the way, and I'm on Cindy's account, and I'm pretty bored, actually. Yeah.
I can't make guppies. Guppies do not smile.
Well, anyways, if you guys didn't know, today is a very, 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 very special day. It's Cindy's birthday. So happy birthday, Cindy, and I hope you have the best one ever. And yeah, let's get this video started. The sun is so hot, the drinks are so cold,
your clothes just fall off. Describe Cindy in one word.
Awesome.
Endless.
Dependable.
Confidence.
The best.
Star.
Emotional.
Dedicated.
Rich.
Bougie. Stupid.
Asian.
Makeup.
Amazing.
Animals.
Astonishing.
Dedication.
Hard work.
Research.
Hey. Listen on.
Special.
Perfect.
Bitch, you crazy.
Sexy.
Spirited.
Yeah. Leader.
Hard worker.
Smart. Amazing.
Beautiful, sweet, caring,
candy,
ecstatic, she always has energy,
so freaking amazing, joyous,
dope, go ahead.
There isn't just one word to describe Cindy, she's one of the most amazing people you've ever met.
So, this next clip, it's pretty embarrassing, so I'm sorry for what you're about to hear.
Hi Cindy, this is Devin.
I'm in chemistry right now, and it just reminds me of your incredible intelligence because you're a genius, and I do not understand this stuff. That's April. She's making fun of me. I love you.
Well, she's the best sister I ever had. She, without her, I probably would be dead because, you know, the election stuff. And other than that, she's always there for me. For city council and my election. Yeah, I love it.
I hope you have an amazing birthday.
What do you think of Cindy Pye?
I think she's really nice. She's really sweet. She's really outgoing, and whenever you need her, she'll be there. She's trustworthy and hardworking, and I don't think she deserves, or I don't think she receives as much credit as she deserves. And I love you, Cindy. Happy birthday.
I love Cindy Pye because she's a great friend. She always knows what to say when I have problems. I always go to her first. She always knows when there's something wrong. She's really fun. She always buys me food when I don't have money. I don't know. She's just really a great all-around person. She's so spirited, and I love it. And looking forward to our next 2 years together. I love you, Cindy.
Hi, Cindy. I hope you're having a good birthday. It's a great one. And I just want to tell you that you mean more to me than anything or anything that's ever been part of my life. I'm so glad that we've gotten as close as we have gotten. Like, I've really hated it. If you stayed hating me, I don't know why you hated me so much. But you did. But that's besides the point. You're really the best person that like anyone could ever ask for in their life because you're just so good to people. You're good to everyone. You have the biggest heart, and I just can't thank you enough for just being my rock and being here whenever I need you. Keeping me sane, making me go crazy, watching the videos and making me crazy, but it's okay, it balances me out. But either way, I love you. I hope you have a great day, and I hope that I just be a part of the rest of your life. It's one of my best friends. I love you, have a good day.
Hey guys, guess who just turned 16? Happy birthday to my best friend, Cindy Pye. Not many of you may know, but this girl, she's beyond what words can even dare to express. She's down to earth and selfless, always giving and never expecting anything in return. She's won the hearts of everyone she's met and has changed the lives of those around her. Cindy, I can never thank you enough for all that you've done for me. You're the epitome of what a best friend should be and ever could be. Our friendship means more to me than what the naked palette means to all the beauty gurus around the world. From flagellas to being braces buddies, we've been through it all. You're always there for me whenever I need you most, whenever I'm locked out of the house or even just need someone to cry to. Thank you for your never-ending efforts and easing all my apprehension. You deserve the world and more, and today on your 16, I wish I could give you that. But I'm only Chanel, and I can only give you so much. On your birthday today and all the days after, we love you. Happy 16, Cindy. We're forever timeless, best. I love you.
Hi, Seating. My amazing Vietnamese jungle woman. Okay, so you're 16 today. Okay, so anyways, I have to explain how much I love you in less than a minute. It's really hard, so I'm gonna try to talk really fast, but I don't know if that'll be memorable and happy and sweet, so I'm gonna try. But okay, so we'll start off with, I love you so much. Everything about you. You're an amazing person, and you're generous, you're kind, you're sweet, you're so much I can't explain. And I got this finger thing from you, and I'm gonna get arthritis in my hands because of you. Anyways. I love you, Seating. You're the best friend that anyone could ever ask for. And I love that I can turn to you at any time in my life, whether it be for the stupidest little joke I heard last night, or if I need you to comfort me after a death or anything. I know that you'd be there for me, and I know that you'd make me feel better and make my heart no longer ache. I love that I can tell you anything and that you'd have a viable response, and I love that. It's hard to describe you in less than a million words, because you're worth more than any word could describe. I can't put you in this 1 minute, two minute video. I can't put how much I love you in this video. All I can do is show you how much I love you, and I hope you have the greatest sweet 16 that any girl has ever had, ever, in her life. And I hope that you enjoy this day with all of your friends and the crew. Okay, so I love you, Cindy.
Hey, Cindy, happy birthday. Where can I start? Well, I met you last year on May 4th, and I heard so much great things about you. And when I finally got the chance to meet you, you were so much more amazing than I could imagine. You're so nice, caring, you're always there for people, you got people's backs, and you're always on top of things, and just so wonderful. Really can't explain how to put it into words. And I'm so lucky that I got to meet you, and so lucky that I get to call you mine. And you know, you balance me. Like, you're yin and I'm yang, except you're a little bit more dominant. You can fix that. And, well, I'm embarrassing myself in front of all your subscribers and everyone on YouTube, but you're worth it. And, well, I'll make the speech that I do in person better than this. I really don't know what to say, but happy birthday to you, and I love you. Alright, so right now I want to thank everyone who helped with this video. I thank Brian and Chanel for helping me the concept of this video, putting it together. Thank you guys. And I also want to thank Denise and MJ for you guys' performance. You guys are really, really talented, so thank you. And I also want to thank everyone who was in this video, because without you guys, there is no video. And I also want to thank you subscribers, because you guys bring so much joy and happiness to Cindy with all your comments, your fan mail, and your video responses. Yeah, you guys just make us so happy. Thank you guys. Oh yeah, you guys can make me even more happy by, you know, posting a video response handle and saying happy birthday, you know, whatever you want. It would really mean the world to me, so you should do it. And I also want to say, this one person in particular, this person is the most important person in Cindy's life. So it's been with her, he's just such a good person. So this is what he would like to say to me. I see no vitals on your EKG, dead on the dance floor. Well, that's pretty much it. So, happy birthday, Cindy. And you really do deserve the best. So, I hope that's what you get. And, yeah. Can't wait till next year. Bye, Cindy. Mwah. Oh, and P.S. I have a surprise for you. I think you should turn around.